Here is the Boquila Trifoliolata experiment. As you can see, I have it connected to this artificial vine here. And on the side, as you can see, over here has the more normal leaf shapes that this plant produces. And then as we get up here, you can see that the leaf shapes do change to mimic the artificial plant. It's still growing here.